Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralize naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Dinelli not trust me?
You're our friend now, Carl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information would convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Ah, the SOE commando. I should shoot you. Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant, the war is becoming unpredictable. If the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me, if and when the time comes, Lieutenant.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Dinelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Coro. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
transmitter dish needs dealing with. There's more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. That'd make a good vantage point. Can't find anything else. Thank you.
Bishop.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Haltet euch von ihm fern!
Bleibt unten!
nicht.
Mein Gott, eine Leiche!
Aber ich bleibe wieder wachsam.
Uns kämpft das Gebiet! Wir haben eine Leiche! Der Mann ist tot! Scheiße! Wer ist das? Zieht euch mit meinem Mann!
Nothing else. Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation. This will come in very useful. Wonder if I can make that inspection officer's job a little more interesting. This document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the Orchidia into a trap. They must have been sending us false messages. No more to find here. I think I've grabbed all I can. Ammo's almost on empty.
Unsichtbar!
nothing else to find. Stable. useful. This'll come in very useful. Such a bug at the base will destroy it. But we'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention.
Behind the mission. Thank you.
No more to find here. Judging by this document, OSS will right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications. Can't find anything else. Destroying these would wreck the operation. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many of them can ship?
No!
anything else. I think I've grabbed all I can. I guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you. This'll come in very useful. Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on?
Huh? Wakey, wakey. Watch yourself, Professor.